Madame, you are Rachel Cade?
Yes.
I'm Kulu. I will take your baggage. This way, Madame. I tried to explain to him, but he will not listen.
If it will make him happy, I will gladly give him more money.
But, Colonel, I do not want more money. All I want is my goat back.
You give him back his goat. Goat dismissed.
Everybody to the outside. Everybody to the outside.
Run along, Martin. On time.
Don't worry, she'll be here.
Sure she will.
I understand she's very American and very pretty.
That's a relative quality of missionaries.
Yes, but she's a medical missionary, a nurse. Madame de Rode, God rest her soul, used to say that she had never known a nurse who didn't.
Marie.
Of course,
Marie, you have an annoying habit of crediting my late wife with any salacious observation you're ashamed to claim as your own.
Oh, really, Colonel?
I've heard on the highest and most lascivious authority in Stanleyville that Miss Cade is insatiably virtuous.
Yes, well, I'm sure you'll try to take care of that.
What?
I said, don't forget to wear your hat.